I'm Clinton Griffiths with today's Ag Day Minute. Farmers getting their fields ready to plant are having sticker shock as fertilizer prices are soaring. A farmer in central Iowa telling us that anhydrous ammonia prices shot up nearly 60% since last fall. In other places, prices almost doubling in just 2 months. Experts telling us it all comes down to supply and demand with a run-up in commodity prices and tight supplies. The California avocado crop will be smaller this year. That's according to the state's Avocado Commission. They say compared to many parts of the country, California had a very mild fall and winter, but there were some weather events, including wind, that impacted the very early season harvest. They are, however, expecting excellent quality for the rest of the season. Experts are concerned food service demand may still be an issue in restaurants due to COVID-19. A company that provides services, analytics, and insight to the global higher education sector is out with the list of best agriculture universities in the world. QS ranks Wageningen University in the Netherlands as number one. The University of California, Davis comes in second, followed by Swedish University of Agricultural Sciences, Agro Paris Tech in France, and Cornell University comes in fifth. Now, Iowa State, it came in at 14, followed by Purdue and Texas A&M University. For more Ag News, watch Ag Day weekdays on the station or anytime at agweb.com. Plus, follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram.